Thank you. I'm gonna
Anybody see
I'm gonna go right. Thank you. What's up, everybody? We're still having a good ass time over here, man. If y'all are in the area, y'all are free to pull up now. I didn't want to get too crowded while the event was actually going on, but yeah, whatever. I'll get out of this fucking overland and shit. Appreciate y'all tuning in.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. What's good, chat? Anyone still here? Oh, is this thing even on? Let's see. Test, test. Oh, there you go.
What I mean, as far as like the turnout and it should get more interest actually. So.
I forgot to ask Soup about traffic.
Whatever, he'll be back. So, the North Carolina guys said they're definitely down for it. They'll be here.
C'è spazio per i dilettanti.
Vamos lá. Eu vou chutar sua bunda até o inferno.
Round 1. Fight.
All right, what's good, guys?
Thank you.
What's good, everyone? We're hanging out post Freaknik. And I was reading what you guys were saying during the event, by the way. Some of y'all need to, you need an attitude adjustment. Man, maybe I should write the names down. That'd be tight, right? You guys want the names? You guys want the names or nah? I give you guys the names. How's it going, chat? Man, we're having a good time out here. I mean, I would say it's kind of winded down, but there's still hella people here. Like, every setup is full right now. I hope you guys enjoyed the tournament. We appreciate all the love. Greg especially. This is a good one. Hopefully we can do this format again, you know? Man, Rel's pretty good at this game. You know what's funny? Running back Eddie got off the plane yesterday. I saw a tweet that was like, it was a tweet from running back Eddie that said, Claudio is like the best character in the game or some shit. And I immediately knew that he must have played Rel, like right off the plane or something. But yeah, you guys can't convince me that Claudio is not top five. And I was like, yeah, he played Rel. He must have. I'm gonna hold this actually. Let's turn the sense down a little bit. Hold on. I think the mic's peaking. Let's see. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Now I'm not leaning over. And the running too? Yeah, Genghis Don made me a drink earlier. I'm pretty sure he just picked up every single soda on the bar and put it into my cup, and then filled it with like triple sec or some shit. Like, it looked disgusting. Of course I drank it, because, you know, I'm an idiot. But I also learned a valuable lesson. Genghis Don, he can't mix drinks. He's not a mixologist. Don't come to him with your drink questions. I don't know if you guys, can you guys hear the music out here? Scan's got this playlist that's like just fighting game music or fighting game remixes. And he puts it on after the event. So like right now when we're just hanging out. Tennessee's still here. New York's still here. Who else? I think Chop just walked out. We got some Duluth players. We got James Mellon. I see Blitz. I see ATL Red. I see Milo Mads. I see Shavers. I see Scan. Oh, Whackdash is coming up right behind me right now. 0-2 is still here. MRJ. I think Clint and the other guy that live at the Tekken House, they just left. I forgot his name. Eddie's still here. Slim Cat's here. Pharaoh's here. Prophet's here. Man, I bet I could get Prophet to come on the mic and just start talking. I guarantee if I got Prophet to come over here, he would not shut up. You guys want that to happen? I could get him over here. It wouldn't be too bad. I see Toasty, I see Bamboo, I see Fusion. Man, what am I listening to right now? It's like a bossa nova beat. Man, I really want to play Dawn, actually. What's up? I don't know. All right, Whackdash is a level 5 slime. You're refusing to answer my questions. It is loud in here, man. Hey, it's good to see you. I'll see you again, dude. I will. And, nothing's like, I don't just have a date. It's the 26th. And I don't think it's going to be an update. My voice is shot tonight, guys. I only commentated for 2 hours, but and I'm getting tired, that's for sure. I kind of want to get Slim Cat on here or something. You know the night's winding down when Scan starts playing the anime music. You know, Genghis Dawn's pretty good. Unfortunately.
I'm next, bitch. I'm next.
I'm about to go home.
Oh.
Well, I apologize. I want to play a set with Rel or Dawn and then leave. My brain is functioning at like a quarter of capacity.
Thank you.
appreciate the follow, Unipolo 18. That's a sick name. Coming in. Man, Slimcat's trying to jump the line. And if this goes any longer, I don't know if I'm going to be able to play. Hey, Brown Bear, appreciate the follow, man. I guess I haven't seen Nox in a minute. I think Nox already left. We got some people walking in late, though. Oh, nice, man. Yeah, Jamie's quality people.
Oh, Bro, you were surprised, man. about the win, Eddie. Where was we won tournament, Eddie?
Yo, y'all also got a place for it.
What, sir?
You and I got a place for it.
We do.
We do.
I'm going to be here for a minute.
Bro. I'm just on the plane. I have no plane.
Thank you. Thank you. So we're closing down in 1 hour. We're closing down at midnight. Don't forget. In case you plan on staying here for fucking ever, I gotta go home and fucking walk.
Oh, he's right here.
Thank you. bro.
Cheers. Bro, cheers.
This dude playing Bob.
He's such a ninja, bro. Bro, you can't even see his shirt. You got a mask on and shit.
got you.
All right. Yeah, I know, I know. I should have ducked, but I didn't.
You should have hit the right or left kick, bro. You should have hit it.
Like 35 people. I know people are watching.
Hello, everybody.
round four. Oh my god.
You should do the thing Anakin told you about. The dash block or the neutral block. Every time I do that, I always hit forward.
Oh, good shit!
Catch y'all later. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Before we go, I have a special announcement to make. I want to let y'all know that we are going to raid.
We got to understand who Rel is. Rel is good, but Rel's the guy out here.
I'm decent.
I mean, I didn't get invited, so, you know what I mean? I feel bad.
Appreciate it, dog. Oh, just put it in that PS4 third drawer on the top. 1, 2, 3, top. Yeah, it's a PS4. Yeah, put that back in there. Appreciate it.